In the fast-paced world of luxury automobiles, where exclusivity and performance come with eye-watering price tags, BMW has once again captured the automotive spotlight. In a surprising move, BMW CEO Oliver Zipse has announced the development and imminent release of a groundbreaking supercar that comes with a price tag that defies the industry norms. A mere $50,000. This revelation has sent shockwaves through the automotive community, leaving enthusiasts and industry experts eager to explore the details of this unprecedented move. Before we start, hit the like and subscribe button for more updates. The BMW X3 series has existed for over 20 years and remains one of BMW's best-selling luxury SUVs. It falls between the smaller X1 and the more imposing X5 series. The first X3 hit the stage in 2003 at the Frankfurt Motor Show. Over the years, this beloved 5-seat SUV has built a reputation for fuel efficiency, sporty demeanor, plenty of storage space, and a fun driving experience. Courtesy of sister site TopSpeed, the spy shots of the 2025 BMW X3 are out, but very little can be deduced from the heavily camouflaged prototype. These images suggest that the 2025 BMW X3 will have much in common with the outgoing model. The headlights are partially visible on the prototype and look like they will stay the same as the outgoing model, while the taillights are completely concealed. The grille will carry on the BMW's signature tall and prominent design to keep up with the changes introduced in the 2022 model year. Details about the interior's exact styling are still murky. However, the new BMW X3 will likely see a few changes, including a new iDrive infotainment version and revamped standard safety features. The infotainment screen might also be enlarged. As we await for BMW to announce the launch dates for the new X3, here is what the SUV is likely to offer. As with any prototype, the 2025 BMW X3 designs remain mostly a mystery. Its side profile seems to remain untouched, except that the overall dimensions might be larger. The new model will likely showcase the BMW's evolving design with larger grilles and seemingly small headlights. The grille outline is still visible through the camouflage and appears slightly larger than we saw in the outgoing model. Indentations on the front camouflage suggest vertically arranged corner vents with centrally placed driving lamps, although the round spots could make up the vents. This could mean more noticeable changes on the front, including a lower than usual number plate below the hatch. Judging from the exhaust tips of the heavily camouflaged shots, the 2025 X3 could have quad pipes and an over-the-base trim. The presence of quad pipes also suggests an M-Performance variant. While there is no information about the 2025 BMW X3 powertrain, we are likely to see some sort of mild hybrid or plug-in hybrid variants. The base model could even come with a 2.0-liter plug-in hybrid engine borrowed from the 330e. It's also rumored that BMW might remove I from their gas SUV nomenclature. The 2025 BMW X3 M is also expected to showcase the most powerful version yet, likely retaining the current M2, M3, and M4's twin-turbocharged inline-6. If the words of Oliver Zipse, BMW CEO, are anything to go by, the 2025 X3 will be built on the successful CLAR architecture, albeit with the inclusion of some of BMW's latest technologies. The CLAR architecture will equip the new X3 with the strength and lightweight personality we saw in the 3, 5, 6, and 7 series in the X4, X5, X6, and X7. The CLAR platform will combine high-strength steel, carbon fiber, and aluminum to shed some weight off the vehicle and permit platform sharing. Paired with the fact that CLAR architecture emphasized the use of aluminum, steel, and carbon fiber, the new BMW SUV will likely be more fuel efficient than the outgoing model. Unfortunately, the electric 2025 BMW 9-3 won't likely be built on the CLAR platform. The interior of the 2025x3 is a secret. However, because the revolutionary curved infotainment center is almost standard in the latest BMW vehicles, it will likely stay the same in the 2025 X3. The thoughtful curved design serves two key purposes. Firstly, it creates a seamless and more immersive viewing experience for the front passenger and the driver. Secondly, it reduces parallax as the driver tries to read the screen at an angle. The vehicle will feature one of the two iDrive infotainment versions, the iDrive version 8.9, because it launched just recently, or the iDrive V9, which will likely be the most up-to-date version at the time of the release of this vehicle. If it comes with iDrive V9, it will be the first non-Linux OS on the X3. Whatever the iDrive this car will feature, BMW has included 5G connectivity and a personal assistant to make the iDrive your number one fan. SUVs are becoming luxurious with stunning interiors, and BMW models feature among the top comfortable SUVs with gorgeous interiors. The X3 is strictly a 5-seater, which will remain true with the 2025 model. However, the spy shots hint that the overall dimensions will be slightly larger, which could be due to the increasing demand for larger SUVs. The stylish interior we've been accustomed to in recent and outgoing models will likely be retained in the 2025 model year. Like in the current X3, the front of the cabin will likely feature power-adjustable two-way front seats with adjustable sideway bolsters to help occupants find a perfect position. The passengers in the rear seats will be thankful for the reclining seat backs and plush cushioning, ideal for long journeys. The remaining part of the cabin remains handsome and well put together, with tight panel gaps and well-chosen materials. All the standard X3 safety features will be available in the 2025 model year. We expect the 2025 X3 will be equipped with safety features such as lane departure warning, active blind spot detection, cruise control, and emergency braking. Of course, these features are standard in this family of SUVs. Also, the 2025 model will likely join the luxurious SUVs with the best driving experience because the fundamental elements were upgraded, including more precise lane detection capabilities and more engaging cruise control. Adaptive cruise control is expected to improve significantly because the 2025 X3 will be an enhanced and better hybrid than the outgoing model. This will help reduce fatigue when driving for long hours. The 2025 X3 will more than likely have a hybrid powertrain, combining the typical gas engine and an electric motor, thus resulting in better fuel efficiency. Hybrid cars rarely run on gas and electricity at the same time. Rather, the electric motor powers the wheels for a fraction of the driving time during low speeds or standstill, eventually helping reduce fuel consumption. Besides improving fuel efficiency, this arrangement reduces emissions without sacrificing performance. However, as is usual with hybrid vehicles, be prepared to spend significantly more on the price tag of the 2025 BMW X3. It's hard to give a precise figure, but the 2025 X3 base model will likely cost anything in the neighborhood of $50,000. If it includes a hybrid powertrain, it would put it in line with the $44,000 starting price on the 2023 BMW 330e. BMW will continue to build the X3 at multiple manufacturing facilities around the world depending on the market. That list includes Plant Spartanburg in the US, Rosslyn in South Africa, BBA in China, and many more. That is it for today. Make sure to like and subscribe.